Children's Hospital Colorado is one of the top 10 children's hospitals in the United States of America with 7,000 employees. 2,000 of them are pediatric doctors. The team from the Children's Hospital Colorado consisted of the CEO, Jenna Hausman, the chief legal counsel, the chief nursing officer, and the professor of pediatrics medical director. Working in partnership with the PNG Tribal Foundation, Children's Hospital Colorado will be visiting and conducting medical assessments in 7 health facilities and hospitals in the country.
Yeah, so one of the things we've done is we've brought some basic medical supplies that we can donate and gift to the hospitals, and we'll just be assessing basic level care to see if there's anything that we can provide suggestions on, or teaching and training, but also learning from the hospitals here about how they provide care, because there's a very wonderful public health learnings that can be shared between our countries.
The PNG Tribal Foundation will be accompanying the team from the Children's Hospital Colorado for the entire week to carry out medical assessments. Children's Hospital Colorado has helped in education and health in Papua New Guinea through their partnership with Tribal Foundation.
So, lo karem Children's Hospital Colorado come long Papua New Guinea and big plus something because only like looks how we also one in way only can help him yumi long apim pediatric health lo country. So mi pla by go on top lo enga. Na mi pla by go lo 4 pla health centers na hospital lo hap. Governor Sir Peter Ipetus am asking all lo come. Okay, but mi pla go lo Western Highlands province, lo Mount Hagen, na mi pla looking this la house sick. Behind by mi pla go tamblo long Rabaul, na go lo Nonga base. Looking this la house sick, na behind by all come long Port Moresby General, na looking this la house sick.
This visit to Papua New Guinea is the first of its kind for the CEO Jenna Hausman as part of Children's Global Health Program. The CEO and her team are going to focus on pediatric health care and ways to improve pediatric health in Papua New Guinea. Patricia Kiamo, National MTV News.